What's the secret lore behind Destroy a Toy? Why do they need a location to mass destroy their own toys? We've seen a reference before to how heat can affect their toys like Mommy Longlegs. Could this be a location we utilize in the main game to take care of 1006?